Bring your best. Okay, let's see. Trying to figure this out. This is all frickin'. Not back order, you dunces. The Amazon one is on back order. New in stock January 31st. Because everybody went and bought it. Hold on. I haven't done a TikTok in a while. I like how that I'm getting recognition on Mixer more than I am fucking Twitch. This Twitch could suck my left nut. There you go. Let me see. I get the effect. And I that one. Give me a sec. Alright. That's...
Up, bitches. You wanna get wacky? Oh my. You gotta get wacky good. So
I'm trying to figure this out. I just had a problem with my TikTok session meeting. Expired. I have to log out and log back in. Continue with Twitter. I have to re-authenticate the app.
Fine, but her friends like, she says she wanna dance, but she don't know how to. I'm iced out.
Upload that as my Snapchat story.
A walking clay.
2001, 2002, 2003, 2004, 2005, 2006, 2007, 2008, 2009, 2010, 2011, 2012, 2013, 2014, 2015, 2016, 2017, 2018, 2019, and 2020. 2001, 2002, 2003, Chris.
There you go. That should work. Sorry about that. I had to post a freaking TikTok. Oh, the flare is a freaking multi-target attack. I forgot all about that. Say goodbye, Bidget! Against stone. Wait a sec. I want to set up my mixed play board, but gotta figure out where I put it. Cool girls. Dang it, why did I go to the bathroom at the wrong time?
Alright, there you go.
That fixes it. I'm trying to get the... Oh, I know what I need to. I know what I need to do. Save my MP. For one thing. Okay. Let's see. God damn it, can we stop fucking texting? I'm trying to thanks for the sparks! Thanks for the sparks, Finn. I'm trying to set up my mix play board. Even though I should have done that off stream. I wanted to set up the mix play board, but I'm gonna have to get. Okay, let's see. It's gonna be a complicated process. I saw the text. I know what I need to do. If I remember right. I might just set up this frickin' mixed play board over the weekend. And then when we do Final Fantasy 2, it'll be better. Let me just leave this up, hooked up to my TV anyways. All three. Give me a sec. I gotta check another dashboard.
Let's switch the station on this thing.
There you go. Why can't I use the loot? Okay, looks like I'll have to walk through. Gotta find. Ah, frick. I'm in the nowhere area. I have to go to the other side. That's right. I forgot all about that. We're almost done with the game anyways. This is the final dungeon. This is literally the final dungeon of the game. Unless you want to count the Labyrinth of Time and all the other four GBA version bonus dungeons. And I'm doubting I want to do those right now. I just want to get through the game and get to the next one. You notice how this place has multiple floors, but in the present it's only got the single floor? Like something caused the rest of the floors to collapse. Oh my freaking god, the Deathbringer! Let me see. Deathbringer, where are you? Red Wizard, okay. That's why I can't equip it to my frickin' knight. It's Red Wizard only. They're all immune to frickin' poison. So try me, bitch. What do you want? What do you want, fat ass? Poison gas ain't gonna affect me. No matter how many times you try. The fact that I got ribbons on. Level 45. I did a little bit of leveling up last night. Right after a stream. I gotta heal up after this battle. Yeah, I already tell. I'll lose my black mage.
Excuse me? Excuse me?
Alright, Miss Pain in My Ass. What do you want? Another Deathbringer? I'm just getting Deathbringers left and right. Black tanks are ultra powerful in 2. In fact, we'll see them on the horses when we start. Oh, there's stuff right there. I would have played the original NES version, but that's got that's steeped in difficulty. Oh, I know. That's all the shit. It's the coronavirus. People are being stupid and causing panic. Yeah, I could care less. Basically, people are spreading fear about a virus that's similar to the flu. This can be complete nimrods. Which I don't believe for a sec that shit's gonna spread out as bad as they think it's gonna. It's nothing to get worried about. Because if someone came into the country with a virus, they'd be quarantined and put in isolation, and the CDC would get a sample of their blood. And then they'd be able to create a vaccine in like 2 months. Maybe not even that. But as good as the freaking vaccines have been. With as much modern medicine we have right now, it's easy. It's hard for me, personally, to get sick. It would take a lot to get me sick. I haven't even had my flu shot, and I still haven't gotten sick. All it gives us is sniffles, and that's it. Gotten better with this damn game. I get the random cough and the random sneezing. The sneezing is because of a freaking allergy. Someone had to decide the freaking... Give me an out. Decided to be a quack and give me a freaking allergy chest a few years back. And it caused me to freaking start sneezing as soon as I got done with the test. And the sniffles are basically... because of that. I don't know what my allergy is. Guardian Stone, Stone Guard. Just trying to get through this damn section so I can get the four fiends defeated again. This time with much more powerful spells. We'll be right back. stone guard. The gaze will not work on me. I got the Aegis shield on, which protects against stone. And then I got three ribbons. In other words, how's your day going? I know I've been meaning to ask that earlier, but I didn't get a chance to yet. Oh, Jesus Christ. I just have to go back to the freaking future and get some freaking items. I have to save it for each boss. Because each boss is a fixed encounter, so I'd be going against it like several times. Jesus flipping Christ! Can't wait to get this game over because of this bullshit encounter rate. This is the most bullshit I've had to put up with. It's like GBA and NES mixed together. Never had this much problem with this game. Oh shit, I forgot this is the fixed encounter with Lick. Dead. Or not. The only one that didn't really affect is. Thank you. Oh yeah, they got more HP. I'm relying on my physical attackers for this fight. This is the first time. First one. Elixir is down. And yes, you don't get a whole lot with the fight. Oh, I see what you're doing. I don't know why I pressed that button. Too high a level for this area. Minimum level you want to do is like level 35, level 40. The next one. Terra and then Vizera. Next turn. Is that because I have the mixed play thing up and going? Okay. Haste him some more. Cutting him to death. There you go. Second one's down. They don't give you any save points, so you gotta freaking conserve your freaking ethers and dry ethers and elixirs. Next one's gonna be freaking Kraken. God bless it. Yeah, this is the C4. Yeah, because I see a troll, I see a scorpion, I see a snake. Let's see. Come on, kill these enemies. Final Fantasy X is gonna be real fun. I still gotta get that PS2 for JoJo Cerberus. Someone's offering 70 for theirs, 60, 70 for theirs. I told them I had to get back with them. Hopefully this other offer doesn't fall through. Guys, I really want to play this game. I've got a memory card specifically set up for the game itself. If I get any other PS2 games, they're going to go on the memory card too. Memory card is what, 8 megabytes? 128 megabytes. And for a PlayStation 2 memory card, that's pretty big. But I gotta get the PS2 to see if it actually works. If it doesn't, then hopefully they have a memory card with it. I have to have a way of saving the game. Oh, sweet. 2 level ups. There's the steps. And here's the Kraken. I'm gonna go through four different floors with each of the fiends. Let me use flare for one. Null shock, oh shit, I gotta do null shock. All I need is null shock. Dragon. Ah, Jesus Christ, I gotta do a Kiraga on her, on him. Fucking Christ, can we stop fucking bringing up other streams? I'm about ready to meet Mixer itself. Oh, you're gonna slap Joe? Okay. Now this is gonna be the fun part with this floor. There's some extra weapons on this floor itself. I have to trek the whole entire floor, get the items, then fight the boss. And then go fight chaos. But if I can get up to level 50 from just going around, I'll just do attack, 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 attack. Because this floor is going to be freaking crazy. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's Taco. No wonder why. Goddamn it, vape. Yeah, I'm trying to do this. The dead end, okay. Over here. Oh, here's where the secret weapons are. I gotta save as much MP for the final boss as possible. Not use my elixirs unless I really need them. Let's see. Powerful than the fucking Excalibur! You damn well not putting that sucker on! Ooh. That's the maximum for you! This caliber is looking like shit now. Damn, that damage factor! Which means I'm way over level for this dungeon. I figured it was freaking Tiamat. Oh shit, I need to do a freaking null. Thunder. I'm shocked. Damn! I just need to use haste on Hold on a sec, I gotta pull up my chat again. They won't kill me. Dead. Not yet. Dead. My legs are doing all right. Hold on. Thank you.
What do you want, you damn cat? You damn coyote. Where go there? I gotta go down below to get the other stuff. This Amasimu can be used by everyone. It has no restrictions. This is chaos. I just realized we're at chaos. For I am chaos. I should do null all. I'll have to heal after this round. Trying to remember how much HP he has. Oh yeah, I have to do no all on everyone after I heal them. Doing the heal around. We're good. Ah, shit, there goes frickin' Gung-Ho. Now I gotta do full life this round. We'll be right back. to heal her. I thought I'd just do flare this turn. Like, seriously, can this fucker stop killing me? Thousand HP. I gotta freaking heal everybody up. Might as well keep her on the heal. That's a good idea. I'll elixir her afterwards. Heal! It's healers! She's on the heel. That's not gonna bother me. There you go. Let me haste him. Thanks for healing! I have to rely on my freaking attacks. Okay, next round I got an elixir her. Or Dryether. There you go. It's not healing duty. Just Ryu freaking store. Oh my god, I hate this freaking fight. Oh, but I'm taking out big ass chunks of his HP. Heal duty. Thank you. That's all she wrote. I got it. It took 2.5 days to beat this game. After all this stuff's done, after I get the clear data set up. I gotta do the clear game save before I switch. And meanwhile, I'm letting this roll. Alright, enough, you dumb. I get the box art for 2. The version I'm playing. To see. Thanks for the follow, Black Monk. Hope you're enjoying the time here. We're moving on to Final Fantasy 2 next. We came in to witnessing as I beat the first Final Fantasy game. And we're about to move on to the second one. which is gonna have a different method of everything. Basically, we're playing the 20th anniversary versions of both 1 and 2. Whereas, normally I would just pop in a emulator and play the second one. I'd rather play a version I've never played before. Okay, that makes play is gonna keep popping the frickin' streams up. Task. I don't need that. Oh yeah, I gotta let it roll through the credits. We're gonna do Final Fantasy 2 for about like 3 to 4 hours. Then I gotta get off, so I can get myself relaxed for the next day, because I gotta work tomorrow. Probably get a little in a little bit on the game itself. But we'll be spending like the first like hour trying to level up stats. Because you don't want to go to a dungeon unprepared. I just want to get the whole credit thing done. That QA manager. Really? His name has been in the credits of every freaking one of these older ones. Like every single credit. Quality assurance shows that it's really good. But I gotta end the stream after all the credits are rolled and everything, so I can go through and set up my Final Fantasy 2 layout. I know it may be a lazy layout what I'm doing, but I need some... Saving that image. This is the okay, that's the Amano one. Yoshitaka Amano. He's a really good illustrator for the saga. Oh yeah, that's right, she's on freaking Opera Omnia. I think I got her on the game. I just haven't used her yet. Here's the end screen. And I unlocked the music player when I beat the game, because I've never done this before. Yeah, these are basically the bonus dungeon tracks. Right here. These are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 tracks are for the bonus dungeon. Oh yeah, I have to go replay the game again and I can get the rest of the art. Alright, let me end the stream really quick, get everything switched around, and then we'll be back with Final Fantasy 2. That'll be maybe 5-10 minutes.